If you go down there, then you better beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, if it's trouble, and he likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wear his diamond ring, everybody knows. Are you ready? Are you ready? And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Leroy was a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wear his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a dirty gun in his pocket for fun. He got a laser in his shoe. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. I'm singing a Jim Croce song. About a week ago, Leroy shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar named a girl named Doris, and that girl was nice. He cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. Oh, and I should buy Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown, badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men, they took to fighting, and when they pulled them off the floor, what a great line, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. I love that. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown, badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown, badder than old King Kong. He was meaner, fucking hard as nails, apparently a true story, meaner than a junkyard dog.